Wheeler tries to just dish it inside. Bodies going everywhere. And again, it's Elena Larkins. I think the teammates see how hard she plays every time she's in.
There's no doubt. She does everything with a very tough mindset, very competitive.
You know, you cringe every time they put it up, I think.
No, actually, I think it's awesome that Karima has so many weapons and the fact that she's confident in her game and being able to step out and shoot it.
Wheeler, penetration, nice dish inside.
Really
counted.
Doing a nice job right now for them of just being a playmaker.
She will back it out for Indiana with five on the shot clock. Larkin inside, just using that body.
So
not much Plenette can do.
So powerful right there. Oh, and I mean, look at all the fans that she has here tonight to just show their appreciation for what she's done for the game.
That's called an assist from Tamika Catchings, who comes in averaging over two assists a game. Good inbounds play. January Schuyler stays with her. Splits the defense. Nice pass. Good ball fake inside.
Women's basketball and all these years, we know so many of the same people. Yep. And really, you know, it's a small world, but appreciate everything that you guys have done too. And for, you know, Fox Sports Southwest carrying these games. I mean, it's what we need.